What's up, Pirates?
My name is Ryan.
I'm Jordan.
And this is episode 27 of RHS Connection.
It's been said and done. Every beautiful thought's been already sung. And I guess right now, here's another one. You saved my life again. And I want you to know, baby. I love you like a love song, baby. I love you like
Hey Pirates, I'm Serena.
And I'm Hallie.
And next week is Spring Week.
Make sure you look on Instagram and Student Square for the dress-up days. Next week on Thursday and Friday, we'll have an extended lunch schedule.
Food groups will include Ortegas, shaved ice, and many more options.
So bring your money.
Hey guys, cheerleading trials start next week. If you're interested, please contact Coach Aoki in the girls' locker room after school.
This year's theme is Victorian Vineyard.
Prom will be taking place Saturday, April 30th at Wolf Lakes.
Make sure to keep attending class to avoid ending up on the yellow P list. To find out more information, check out at Pirate Pride ASB.
See you there!
This week we're starting something new. It's called YG versus the World. Let's go check it out.
What's up? I'm YG and I'm with
Perlis.
And today I'm gonna be attempting to beat her in a hurdles race. Let's. What's up? I'm YG and I'm with
Perlis.
And today we're gonna be attempting. What's up? I'm YG and I'm with
Perla.
And today I'm gonna be attempting to beat her in a hurdles race. What's up? I'm YG and I'm with
Perla.
And today I'm gonna be attempting to beat her
2 days later.
I'm YG and I'm with
Perla.
And today we're gonna run some hurdles. Let's see who wins. And obviously it's gonna be me, baby. Let's go. Let's go.
One, go!
Oh!
Longer than a few minutes later.
3, 2,
cups
one.
Of the rose. Yeah.
Right.
I should call one and go.
Oh. 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 Oh.
Try. He's happy with a good guy. But so much that I'ma call her anyway and say.
Over here,
what the fuck is going on?
I think it went on the inside.
What the?
I'll hold him down, I'll hold him down.
Today's vocabulary word is juxtapose. In this next segment, you'll find out what it means.
What's up, Pirates? My name is Shane, and I'm a huge basketball fan.
He smashes it. And then he says a hello to Kevin Garnett right
I've been playing since I was in third grade, all his life.
Whoa, 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 there, ball boy. There's way more to life than basketball.
Like what?
Like art.
Oh my.
No. Hear me out. Art is the highest expression of human thought and culture. It's the physical manifestation of greatness, beauty, and the sublime.
Sublime? Isn't that a rock band from the 90s?
I don't practice Santeria.
I'm not gonna listen to any more of this. Let's settle this debate with a good old competition. I'll show you a picture from the NBA, and you try to top it.
Anything you can do, I can do better.
Here we go, poetry in motion. I'm gonna start off with the Grizzlies. They're coming into the postseason red hot. Here's the baseline shot of Steven Adams against Golden State from back in October.
Nice. I'll counter with Henry Russo, the football player's 1908.
Okay, that was easier than I expected. You're not gonna be able to deal with the tallest guy in the NBA, Taco Fall, and I'll toss in Chef Curry for a little flavor.
Oh, I can't deal with it? How about some Rembrandt and the Return of the Prodigal Son? You've been playing with house money so far. Let me take a shot. Try to match this one, Egon Sheila, 1912.
Easy. How about Trae Young, my boy?
Ooh, wow, you may be onto something. Let's try another. How about A Man Singing by Candlelight by Joshua Reynolds sometime between 1625 and 1635.
The Greek freak, Giannis.
Huh, you got a nice touch. Let's stay in theme. I'll give you El Greco.
Klay Thompson. Oh, got one. Luka Doncic.
Van Gogh. How about Von Hornthorst?
Andre Drummond. Okay, Pau Gasol.
Anton Raphael Mengs. Who's got the upper hand now, my boy? Peter Paul Rubens.
Jeremy Grant and Duncan Robinson.
Hold up, time out, you can't even do that. Isn't that a foul?
It's only a foul if the ref calls it.
Well, you know, I don't think we've even settled anything here today.
I think we just ran out of time.
Yeah, I guess we'll have to live to play another day.
D'Angelo Russell.
Bartholomew Murillo.
Thanks for watching. See you in the next one. Hey, hey, hey. Thanks for watching, Pirates. See you in the next one. Hey. Thanks for watching.
We'll see you in the next one.
Thanks for watching. Wait.
We'll see you in the next one.